So guys, I just was looking for deals on a
picture. Don't stop right through the house in the same place you lay it. It ain't shit to put a bag up on your head. I pay it. Keep on decent on my night, but I'ma make that nigga say late. We rap.
Okay, and it was driving the Magic Kingdom, you know. We was driving, we were just seeing a lot of stuff and stuff like that. And we was seeing the thing, walking towards the Magic Kingdom. Our fast passes, we have 3 fast passes, and we're going on a boat. It's my first time getting on a boat, guys. And it was super packed, and it was like so. But on the way back, it's even worse packed. But like,
we moving.
Anyways, this one was getting off, and then Emily was crying. They wouldn't let us take pictures of Snow White because they said they had to do a parade, which we missed. And then that's the castle. I was so excited for seeing the castle for the first time. It's me and Ciara. Mom was taking a picture. And then we was walking up to go inside the castle. So that was inside the castle, and it was a lot of people in there. And it was like doors that we could, So guys, as y'all see is that it was like doors and stuff. We could have went in there, but we didn't go in there because we was trying to go to get on like a ride or something. But yeah, guys, so y'all can look. Okay, so this right here was a 3D movie. I have my glasses on, but it was so cool. Like water fell on us and everything. It was so cool. It was like air coming at us at the certain parts. So yeah, guys. And now you could just see this because it was like super cool. Ciara picked it. It was like a lot of stuff. And at the end of the movie, he ran and then he got stuck in the wall. Y'all see that? Okay. It was $5 for water. Who's gonna pay $5 for water? That was our fast passes. We only had 3 fast passes. So guys, we had actually 3 fast passes. And look at my shoes. That was going up and stuff. We was all in there, all 4 of us in the same day. It was super tight, but it was fun. And yeah, guys, it's called Under the Sea. So if y'all want to if y'all ever go to Magic Kingdom and y'all want to get on this ride, it's called Under the Sea. So if y'all just look for it, it's kind of like in the back, kind of. But yeah, guys, it was super fun. Y'all see the little things moving. It was super fun. Y'all could just look at that stuff because it was like animals and stuff moving, you know. Let's see. Look at it. And then mama and auntie and Emma was all on a different one. So it was like 3 and 4 almost. So okay, so guys, this right here is the girl. I forgot her name. And this one is for the kiss. And then that's when they had got married. And at the end was fun. When they got married. And then that's the castle. It had changed on the fireworks show. And yeah, it was just different colors. Our ticket walls were pretty. So the castle was like different colors. I had not had a better view. So yeah, I don't know what I just said, but it's Jack and the Beanstalk. But I recorded the videos from the car. So yeah, this is the video. So y'all can just watch the video. And then after you watch the video, I'll be back.
Woo!
big one about to come out, Ciara. Wait. My feet was hurting. So guys, this right here goes on to the next video. So our next video will be at the beach. Yay.